beat of the drum is all you hear. It's far away and not too clear. And then the tubas fill the air. There's not a sound like it anywhere. And then the sound is high and shrill. The flutes, the piccolo start to trill. The bells, the chimes, the clarinets. The timpani horns, the brass cornets. But the greatest sound alive, the sound that gives it a drive, is not the drums or the clarinets, the tubas or the brass cornets. The sound that makes the people cheer is when the trombones appear. 76 trombones lead the big parade, with 110 cornets close at hand. They are followed by rows and rows of the finest virtuosos, the cream of every famous band. 76 trombones catch the morning sun, with 110 cornets right behind. There are more than 1,000 reeds springing up like weeds. There are horns of every shape and kind. There are copper bottom timpani and horse platoons, thundering, thundering all along the way. Double bell euphoniums and big bassoons, each bassoon having his big fat say. There are 50 mounted cannon in the battery, thundering, thundering louder than before. Clarinets of every size and trumpeters who improvise a full octave higher than the score. There was a time when I led the big parade, and I was just as proud as could be. I heard the mellow tones of the slide trombones, and I sang, and they followed me. Da 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 da.
Close at hand.